this like one of those bike games where you just get as far as possible?
Yes.
Levels of iron found. Low levels of uranium found. High levels of aluminum found. High levels of iron found. High levels of uranium found.
Such a solid food.
Other players all have just one engineered for the food, so I can totally outproduce them. But this is on IO, so this might not be as good as you expect it to be, because water on IO is difficult and the price starts high.
Hello.
Okay, not the best. that's found. Oh shit. How did I get carbon now? Derp. Okay, no good carbon.
Robotics scientific HQ has been founded.
Subject to a silicon mine.
There is no silicon on the map. I make this one. You can see the price of this is that the income is quite good, but it's not holding into account the power income as well. I have geothermal borehole, so if I put this next to a geotherm, I get power. It's actually the only power building I can make since I don't have engine kits for the normal power buildings.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
The only way to get silicon is by making basalt platforms. But I need to claim, and I'm wanting to make it 3k.
Scientific HQ has been upgraded.
The black market is online. Thank you.
A scientific HQ has been upgraded.
The black market is open for business.
Robotics HQ has been upgraded.
The black market is online. Let the bidding begin. Sold.
EMP, no power surges, no slowdown strikes, what the fuck?
Robotics HQ has been upgraded.
Oh. That's so far for the most logon strikes.
The black market is open for business.
Scientific HQ has been upgraded.
Lol, stupid bot. Bot doesn't understand slam drilling.
A robotics HQ has been upgraded.
The black market is online. Congratulations. Engineers have advanced our production. Methods continue to improve.
Thank you. Thank you.